Dragonite in that building. Then you will be into Picano. Heavy Boy from Long Island Gengar is definitely good. Does have a chance to actually get your enemy. Multiplayer is pretty equal match, so it should be a pretty good game. Multiplayer is using funky options. Most likely to see on the right now. Interesting interactions. Heavy Boy run Eevee. Copy break. Hits him with the boomerang here for first base. Change it into straight grab. They have a fire spin game. Just watch it. Nice delay there by Heavy, waiting a long time for that CA. Barely even get by with the chat there. There's also talking about the interesting interactions that Heavy with a couple of the gets caught with society. Great on Heavy there, knowing that Shadow Punch is getting a getting hits of Shadow Punch is actually
a little tough one.
Second round of Gengar will go over and check that out. Nice awareness there from Heavy. Gashed up and then wait for 2A to avoid all the hits, but Picano caught the MI. Knockdown. Heavy gets hit by some mannequin. Picano faking out the grab. Everything is working out for Picano here. He's really trying to condition Heavy. It's working out pretty early on for him. Heavy just barely missing the move right now by going into low stage attack. But kind of blown up there that last round. So everything was really working for Picano. Heavy wasn't able to really get anything going evasion wise as well as offense. Picano just got one pretty clean. See if we see a switch with Heavy. Nope, going straight into Gengar. So most likely, this doesn't surprise me because his other main character is the champ, who has a way worse matchup. So Heavy, maybe take out some of the rust, coming back into the game. Picano. Picano with first base game. Going over the top. Bad punish. Both ends. No confirm by Heavy. Kind of not expecting to stop it. Heavy able to get the phase change. He'll be hit by the Emolga. And gets caught by the Boomerang formation. Ugly trade there for both players. That was great awareness there by Picano, actually. To be able to react to the AI. Heavy psyching him out. I like this little Picano. He's actually going to pop his burst. He can actually close up the round here. Heavy, get it. Heavy is able to get to the CA.
Yeah, Picano. I'm still sitting at half energy, so you didn't lose that out much.
You still get an early burst if you wanted it. Shadow Sneak can matter. Heavy Boy is actually low. You get a low 8x. And then all of the pressure options from Heavy working out there for me. You get the grip there. Getting your opponent to scramble is definitely a very viable star option. Heavy gonna tap up again. See, that actually is a lot lower. Slashers do have a button in box, but I think he's probably able to jump over just fine, and he jumps right into space. The guy able to punish, just watch if he grabs him. He's at neutral attack right now. Guy's at plus. It looks like he had a little bit of time on this energy. Heavy doing his zoning options. They're actually so good at this. Right there.
From both sides. That was crazy. From Heavy. Heavy from the A wire to the I frame. First frame thrower. Crown was the second frame thrower.
Heavy's coming, battling back. Yes. The first player is actually doing some very expressive options that end up making the set. Very excited to watch. So. Get on that. Yeah. Heavy's like going underneath the projectile to break in and going to the slug bomb. 20 seconds to crack that.
No.
So Heavy could have scratched that move with the Braixen and produce a 100% like that. Real late on the Punisher, he did get the crit himself. Great. There it is. Kano missing his Heavy and or his BD and his Heavy is able to connect with the 7x. Very interesting. Let's give you a ton of damage. Yeah, yes. Kano gets wrong. Alright, game 3, round 3. Gonna take away a lot of his burst. Heavy hitting out twice. He popped his burst really good. So he had those. He should have gone insanely aggro with it. He tried to get it from there. But now, once his burst ends, he can have a way harder time closing up the round. But he does have a nice health lead right here. He still has another. And he puts him in the corner and he might not try. Not able to space it correctly. A lot of things are happening. Picano on his last life. Mistimes his turn.
Stagger meaty for Stagger meaty strokes.
He would have had it. Great job, that guy Heavy, advancing into the ground.